Okay. So obviously we are somehow. Okay. Okay, so obviously we are somewhat live. Let's see. Just warm up a little bit, see if anything works. Yes, it does. So, Okay, so I don't know whether this works at all or not, but we actually should be live with the Swift Monday, Tuesday night road race. And to be honest, I don't know. Let me check this. This works at all. It's the first time I'm streaming the race live. So bear with me. So bear with me if quality is not as good as you are used to from Nathan or other people, of course. But I'm trying my best. Actually, I don't know. Trying my best to so this is this is working or not, but anyways, this will be the pretzel. Is this working at all? I don't know. Looks all weird to me. This my system, my setup seems to work. I don't know if I have any viewers right now because I have a lot of bandwidth issues. Let's see. So I'm warming up for this half an hour, something like that. Just going around the pretzel. So it will be up the epic climb up to the tower, to the big tower, and then descend down and over the 4 minutes of a little bit more longish climb down to the start finish. 30K. I was always, let's see if I can get, grab the sprint jersey, 11 seconds. I don't know, the 11 seconds, it's a little bit too fast for daddy maybe. Well, let's see. So it's a good warm up. Let's see. A little bit of run. Did a run this morning. Long run. So of course excuses are there. What would be life without excuses? Probably boring. Lass mal gucken. Check it out, it's not even 10th place. Fuck. Putting down my second fastest. And it's only good for 10th place. So this will be really, really ugly tonight. This is going to be ugly. This is going to be ugly. Oh. Warming up. checking if this works. And no one is watching. This is sad. Okay, but anyways, it's just a test. This is a test. This is a test. Ach, siehst du? Okay, so here we go. Here we go again. I had to check out the web countdown in order not to be delayed too long. And yeah, then turn around and go back. 22 minutes. Warming up, I will go for some efforts in about 2 minutes for 4 minutes and then warm up, go visit the toilet, and my estimation for this race will be, as in every kids race, it will be full gas. See Kim Little up ahead, man, team experiment, but this one will be, is a really contender, man. He will win this one. And they will go full gas, of course. I will, if I want to have any fun, I will have to go with it a little bit. And but then actually I try to conserve something for the climb, because this will be a long one, a really long one. And the decision will be made halfway through the first climb. Next decision point will be on the tower, very steep ones, and then everyone will kind of relax on the descent, and the last 4 minutes on the standard KOM, so to speak, will be where the race will be decided. Let's see. As I said, I had a run-in this morning, and I guess I better start warming up. Thanks. I did a run And my aim is, my goal is to get in a good workout. And so a top 10 would be awesome if I get to finish running the top 20. I would also be satisfied. Yeah, so power up, got the drafting, power up, whatever that means. I don't know if this would be any good in this scenario here. But long time no see on Swift Racing. Doing a little racing outside. Kids. So, I do not really know whether I am in the thing or not. Ah, okay. Ja, pass mal auf, das wird heute ein bisschen schwerer. Mein Papa ist ja schon, hat sich ja schon mal ein bisschen bewegt heute. Ausreden sind immer wichtig. Man muss wissen, warum es nicht funktioniert. Yeah, always have some excuses. Right? So, anyways, turn Papa, turn around. So, I was told to actually to give it my best. I will. Ich streng mich ja schon an. But in order to do so, in order to do so, I will have to warm up a little bit and play around with the technology right now. I have to give some ride-ons to all them guys, of course. And I'll do it together with this. There we go. Turn off everything that's not needed. There we go. I hope everyone can hear me. And yeah, let's see. So again, here's where race moved from Monday to Tuesday. Yeah, okay, Monday would have fitted me better, but what the heck. So first race around the half pretzel, which is not a piece of cake, obviously, but it's a, goes up the Epicom again, going up the Epicom and then down, up to the tower, and then descending down and going up the normal, longer Com, so it's a problem. As I said before, all the guys will go through jars, of course. And what kind of bike do I have actually? Do I have a cool bike if I look at it? Yeah, I have the aero bike. Aero bike should be okay for that. And hopefully my weight will be of any use on the climb and not my big gear pushing friends from the United Kingdom sitting down in the basement putting up 340 watts. They have an advantage on flat courses. But again, it's only a hard workout, not to go crazy. Of course, they have to go crazy. I have to go full gas, no? And if it's not for me, at least for you guys watching. You three guys, my only your three. See, 1, 2, 3. My fans. So, check it out, there's the crowd already. Everyone's pumped, man. The guys are so pumped. I like that. Really like it. Let's see. Also, I think I'm a little bit excited. I will have to go to the toilet once again. Let's see what the stream is like. This is acceptable for people to watch? Yes, so. 7 minutes. Ooh. Time to get a big ring for big boys. Big boys are doing it with a big ring, of course. I like it. Ich kann mir selber schon nicht mehr zuhören, glaube ich. So. While everyone's rolling down, I will be going to the toilet. Yeah. Oh, I leave the telephone here, usually it's just a head, take it and go to the toilet. Naja, you know what, this works.
Everyone does.
Ah, das war schnell, ne? That was quick. It was a quick one. Must not miss the start, man. My legs are already boiling. They're already fat as hell. So, let's see who's there. Let's check out the crowd. I already saw Kim Little, who's a real mofo when it comes to pushing them watts. And he's one of my favorites for this race. Let's see, he's there again. I'm riding in the A category. There's no way back. You look forward, so you have to be there. Stay there. Let's see who's there. Hopefully, the guys have been doing the Asian race before. But that doesn't mean anything. Folks are doing races back to back to back to back. And they're still kicking ass, at least mine. This is a 200 meter. So, people I do not know yet. 5 minutes left. Let's see, as we roll. Who is coming in? D-Loss, I know D-Loss. Oh, I've been there. Whoa. Usually it's a huge crowd, right? With a lot of, most people I know. Some German guy. The man, I don't know. Rolling, 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 rolling. So, gucken wir mal. So, it is crucial not to miss the start. It is crucial not to be too far behind, but you must also not pass the start finish line too early, because then you will be, you won't have the real segment time. There we go. This looks perfect. I will be put back a lot. That's just the way it works. And you have to be very, very careful because here I'm wieder. Michael, danke. And if you now just tick your power meter or your crank too early, see, or you push back, there will be a lot of people in front of me. And you can reach until the tower. Genau. Correct. Okay. So, and if you push it too early, then you're going faster with 3000 watts. And if you do that a minute before the official start, you have to turn around and stuff. That happened to me. But therefore, I'd rather. Hey, that's Glenn Knight, who's the organizer. One of the organizers. Those guys are doing this all in their leisure time. I'm not really warmed up already. See, I'm already back there. Let's see, so it says 3.5 minutes on my counter. Tip for me, use the web counter, and if the countdown is at zero, just ride. Due to the latency of this here, their internet and world. Okay, let's have a look. Have a look around. Ah, so there's a crowd, see? Big crowd. Big crowd. Helicopter view. It's not that we have to seem bigger already, right? But yeah, right, I think I'm still on this barrier. No, but it's already there. This is me, my ass. Look at this, everyone's cramping. Yeah, this is it. It's this one, or this one? I never raced with this mode. It seemed to be very immersive, but I haven't tried it yet. I'd like to see what's around, so I'll take this. Okay. Man, my heart rate is already down again, so I guess I will always have to make sure that your power meter is weight. Okay, hammer time, exactly. And the hammer time will start in 2 minutes, so my more or less qualified commentary will stop immediately and will be replaced by heavy breathing, which you can use for whatever. Oh, so there's another race coming back for whatever you want without any loyalty. Copyright claims. Man, I'm falling asleep here. What is this? 1 minute. To be pumped, I have to be excited for this. Jump start. Go full gas, no? Yeah, let's see. Let's see, this will be a long one, I guess. One of the longer races. Come on, that's painful. See, everyone, as I told you, everyone will be coming in front of me. See? There you go. I'm already way back in the pack. Maybe this is also a good draw. Let's do that. So it's 1 minute to go. If I mess up this right now, everything will be fucked. Macintosh, Macintosh. Let's see. Yeah, yeah, it's a good August sun. It's a good August sun. I know you like, eh? You like. 20 seconds, 30 seconds to go for gas, man. Schmerzen. Tattoo fun, also. Also pain. Now everyone's in front of me. What is this? Everyone will be coming back. 30 seconds to go. Heart rate a little bit elevated. Let me go off the action. Yeah, yeah, it's good. Yeah. Das ist 2016, 2016. Danke Sven. Technology. Back in the day you just used to write and stuff on your own, but now it's in broadcast. For no reason. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Dankeschön. See you later. Have a nice life. Stay here. I was getting too fast. Oh boy. Still. That's good. Come on. Okay, from the pack. Recover. Huge pack. Cover. Robson and Simon, back from Mallorca. Thank you. Ah, what the heck? Let's attack. Maybe not. It's only for television, man. Wer vorne fährt, fährt nicht hinten. Be up front. But not knowing. Let's have to race smart. Mrs. Robinson. Danke. Ja. Du. Okay. Klein Starts. And that's it, 150 meters. There we go. Nice knowing you. Ja, fahr vorbei. Immer die gleichen Leute. Always the same people. Zu hart von mir weg. Nee, nee. Not today. Hallo. Aber mehr geht heute nicht. Ich muss die fahren lassen. Nee. Weißt du, die kommen nochmal? Sind nicht so weit weg, ne? Guck jetzt mal hier hin, Augusta. Kannst du vielleicht besser lesen. Maybe someone comes back later when I have kind of recovered. But to be honest, I don't think so. Just be going. Nee, nee, mach ich nicht. Ich bin bereit, Mann. Dann bin ich dran, dann bin ich gleich wieder weg. Oder für die Fans. Ah ne, tut mir nur weh. Kann ich heute nicht. Ja, eben. Eben. Lass ihn mal schön platt fahren. Hier auch in Norbert. Wilsberger. So, mein Mann, der ist 17 Sekunden hinter mir. 19. Mit dem werde ich nachher fahren. Das sehe ich jetzt schon. Ich muss schneiden hier. Snow. Weiß. Habe ich nicht. Er fährt vorbei, guck mal. Schön platt. Naja, mache ich. Hier. Ich will auch mal ein bisschen View genießen. Oh, you look like the rims, man. Rims are cutting the tarmac. Hier wird mit dem PR. So. Busy. Hi, Augusta. Thanks. Danke. Ha ha ha. It's up 23, yeah? New PR, but it's not over yet. Go up to the tower. See the tower up there? That's the real turnaround point. A bit of recovery now. The zip of the link. So, jetzt nicht mehr. Gerade vor einem Minute weg. Er hat gesagt, ich schaffe es. Nee. Geht jetzt hoch auf den Berg.
Fährt er mit oder was?
Nee, guck mal zu.
Okay, offline in einer Minute, sorry. Ich finde es gerade merken. Wie lange geht's noch?
Oben Wände und dann runter. 20 Minuten nicht machen.
Lass
ich We're having a little bit of a recovery now. I think that's basically it. Last nail, 16 seconds. Next flutter back is 1 minute. I don't think there will be any changes. May be able to get this guy if we work together, but I'm toast. I'm glad this will be over soon. It's fun anyway, but the long run in the legs today and not used to it, always have to make up excuses on the go. No power drop also. Let's get some nice coasting. Where's the other guy? 7 seconds, huh? Six. Now it's getting steep again. Move forward. No, it's a snail. So, also wir da. Naja, Arrow Booster habe ich nicht. Wollte trotzdem weiter. People are recovering and soon they are checked by Tobia. As soon as we will hit the bottom of the climb, I will be on again with this. Let's see if I can recover. Always easier to have someone to ride with, and as always, you find yourself a group, some guys, some chums to ride along with, which is, that's why we're doing it, right? So, you find someone to tag along with, and then you give a little sprint at the end. That makes it so fun. Chasing pixels around the pretzel. So, auf geht's. A bit of glass breaking here. Okay, now we're at the bottom. I let those guys do the work. See what they've got left in the tank. Next B racer, a kid racer, is 10 seconds, 12 seconds. He will probably join us. Mr. Ali. And this will then be the group. No. I'm toast, man. I'm toast. He goes back. Tempelhof. Fire from Tempelhof. Tempelhof is so geil. You can get with it. So everyone is waiting for the final ascent up to the Berlin. And then down, so it's another, say, 8 minutes to go. Ah, what the heck, I just bleed out a little bit. Hey, what about a ride on for Daddy? Nee, fahrt mal vorbei. Fahrt mal vorbei. Ah, come on, Draftboost. Okay, why not? The other guy is coming. 21 seconds. 12 seconds. Fuck. Wait too long. I'm back from behind. Shit. Well, let's see. Mal gucken. So was für die Fans vielleicht. Je nachdem, was ich noch habe. Hey. 35 seconds should be enough. Thank you, Simon.
Thanks.
Make sure they're not catching me. And 26 seconds. Coasting to the finish. Yeah. Thank you. Dankeschön. Yeah, so that was actually the first I could do for today. Not going crazy. Thank you, thanks Michael. Not going crazy. And then as a result of this, not being able to sleep. It's got a nice view. So here we go. Posting it. Letting it roll. So what have I become? I have no idea. A lot of people up there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's say maybe with all the best luck. It's the top 10 within the A's. Most likely to be around 11th place as always. 12th, I don't know. Was a good workout for me at least. I say thanks for watching, for the few people who did watch. And now I will actually have a look on who really spectated while I'm posting away, recovering sort of. Yeah, Dankeschön. Mir hat es auf jeden Fall schon mal richtig viel Spaß gemacht. Ich weiß nicht, wie es für euch ging. Auf jeden Fall, first of all, I think the swimming did not interfere with the racing, which is great. I wasn't actually expecting that, but it was pretty nice. I liked it. And where is my screen? There we go. Oh. So, have a look. Two people are watching. Now, this is sad. Okay, so there's two people watching, which is also okay. No one who's right in their mind would actually go and watch someone suffering in the basement for 1.5 hours and 90 minutes only hardcore fans. Yeah, thanks a lot, actually. I've already prepared another pre-race and post-race commentary. I'll put that up, I guess, tomorrow. But maybe tonight, if I can. Yeah, I was happy to travel. Go to bed. Dankeschön, hoffe, hat euch ein bisschen Spaß gemacht. Ist natürlich mehr als grenzwertig, jetzt hier nachts irgendwie vom Fernseher zu sitzen und vom Computer zu sitzen und sich einmal Leute beim auf die Fresse anzugucken. Ja, ich hoffe, hat euch ein bisschen Spaß gemacht. Hope you liked it. If you like that, comment and say yes, no, maybe. Good fight, good night. Stay tuned for the race review. And as always, gute Nacht. Ich spiele jetzt nochmal hier kurz eine Werbung ein und dann ist gut, damit ich auch mal ein bisschen Geld dafür kriege. So, sei es wie es sei. Drei Leute, es hat 3 people watching. That's 3 people watching. Anyways, good fight, good night. Thanks a lot. I will stop the broadcast now and upload it to Strava. Bye bye. Ja, danke schön, Mr. Ulegaard from probably the Netherlands. Okay, gute Nacht. Thanks.